Constitutional and human rights. Hannah Arendt wrote in 1951, already 67 years ago, that we became aware of the existence of a right to have rights and a right to belong to some kind of organized community only when there suddenly emerged millions of people who had lost and could not regain these rights because of the new global political situation. This new global situation, one in which non-citizens do not enjoy the same access to rights and justice as citizens, persists today. We are here to say enough, enough of the ongoing division of human beings into citizens and non-citizens, into those with valuable passports and those with papers which are deemed worthless or without any papers at all. This division has a history at least as long as colonialism, in which the arriving European settlers were always placed above the colonized population. The trade routes based on colonial oppression, mass murder and exploitation have always been open. But the migration routes have not. It is our duty to fight against the criminalization of those who seek refuge and a better future elsewhere. End criminalization now. The Libyan Coast Guard systematically prevents people from traveling towards Europe and pulls them back to Libya, based on a new agreement with Italy signed in February 2017. This policy means more deaths, and we will fight against this policy. These pullbacks, conducted by the Libyan Coast Guards, have also been challenged in front of the European Court of Human Rights. This new pending case intervenes against the pullback conducted by the Libyan Coast Guard last year in November 2017. The Libyan Coast Guard interfered with the Sea Watch Rescue Mission. More than 20 persons drowned and 47 persons were returned to Libya. The return exposed the survivors to grave human rights violations. A judgment against this particular pullback would be an important step against these ongoing practices. However, these legal interventions fight alongside the struggles and movements on the streets. And that's why we're here today, to tell enough to the European state, enough to the hypocrisy. What should be taken to court and criminalized is state conduct and not migration or rescue. To end on a positive note, a collective of musicians here in Berlin, BSMG, rightly declared, "Wir sind zu viele." Indeed, to stop migration across borders might be the goal of wealthy and powerful states to not face the ugly colonial past and present structures of oppression which they etched onto this planet with lots of blood. But they have not and will not succeed. People will keep on moving, people will overcome any fence, sea or police line. The hypocrisy is striking if one is to imagine the reaction of the German government if it would have been more than 1,000 German citizens drowning in the Mediterranean Sea since the start of this year. Let's end the hypocrisy. No more rescue to militarized borders and criminalization of rescue boats. Safe routes and deep we can now. Freedom of movement for all.
We are here. We will fight. Freedom of movement is everybody's right. We are here and we will fight. Freedom of movement is everybody's right.